company that the Batman's car is still parked just outside of the intensive treatment building. Now, we can't just have him up and leave us, can we? Every thug, villain, murderer, and kindergarten teacher that isn't carrying out party orders should head there now and smash it to pieces.
The tunnel's locked down. No one in or out. It's cool.
It's not cool. Joker's unpredictable. Stay alert.
Yeah? You think he'll come this way?
Batman, you got out. What's happening back there? We got directed over here and then the radios died. They keep playing this damn tune over and over.
Joker's in control of the island. He's responsible for sending you over here.
How did he get out? I mean, you're here and...
An Arkham guard named Frank Bowles betrayed you all. He broke out Joker, who killed him when he was no longer needed.
Some loyalty. Do you need any help?
No. You and your men are safer here. I'll find you if I need anything.
So the Joker's free again.
Not for long. Oracle, disable the Batmobile's countermeasure system.
I saw the alert. What's wrong? Where are you?
I'm outside the Arkham Mansion. Harley Quinn probably triggered the alarm. If she still got Gordon with her, he could get hurt.
Okay, done. The Batmobile is still parked up outside the intensive treatment building in Arkham North. I sent you the schematics for the entire island. I've marked key locations like your car.
Thanks, Oracle.
Get too full of yourself, Dark Knight. It only gets harder from here.
Batman, what are you... I'm sorry. I kinda never thought you were real. What's happening?
Joker seized control of the island. Stay here and keep a lookout. Blackgate prisoners are roaming free. Don't let them get close to you. You won't stand a chance.
I heard what happened on the news. Thought you bringing Joker back here was a good thing.
So did I. Stay here while I deal with this.
Take patient interview. Subject has no recorded name, alias listed as the Joker. In the room is Warden Sharp and myself, Dr. Young.
Is this another one of those boring psych evaluation tests?
No, it's not. So, you're the famous Joker.
In the flesh. So, Doc, do you want me to look at the ink blots again? The first one is a kitten I had when I was a child. The second is, let's see, a dead elephant. The third is a...
Funny. Now let's skip the jokes.
Skip the jokes? Hey, Sharpie, didn't she get my permanent record?
Be quiet, clown.
Every doctor that has ever interviewed you claims a different type of psychosis. Everything from multiple personality disorders to, well, the list is endless.
I do my best.
Well, I don't believe it. Anything can be cured given the correct treatment.
And you think you can cure me?
Oh, I know I can.
I
I don't get it. This place is supposed to be secure.
Unfortunately, some of the patients will always try and escape. I'll stop them.
It's dangerous down there, Batman. We've got multiple Black Gators. They've got a hold of firearms. Probably from the guard armory.
Thanks for the concern, officer. But it'll take more than guns to stop me.
We had to pull back, out of the tunnel. There are guards still in there. We need to get back in there.
I'll take care of this.
Thanks. Let me know if you need backup.
God, we lost control of the tunnel. We got split up. Some of my guys have been down in there. It's a massacre.
Stay here. I'll deal with this.
I can't believe it. They killed Jackson.
Stay with your colleague. I'm ending this. Now.
Of explosive gel in the trunk of the Batmobile. I may need it. Harley trashed the car. Looks like there was a scuffle. I need to search the area around the Batmobile. There could be a clue as to where she took Gordon. Strange. This is Gordon's pipe. Barbara gave it to him. There's no way he'd leave it. Wild Country. Gordon's favorite tobacco. Gordon's smarter than he looks. Left me a trail to follow. Oracle, I found a pipe. It has your father's initials carved on it.
It was a birthday gift I gave him last year. There's no way he'd leave it.
Exactly. He's left me a trail to follow. He's alive, Barbara.
Ladies and gentlemen, I gave a troubling report of a bat infestation in Joker Asylum. Let me remind everyone that it is their civic duty to exterminate this vermin. We can't have it making its way back to the main.
Patient interview 17, Joker remains uncooperative. My earlier diagnosis remains true. I believe he enjoys his persona too much.
What's up, Doc?
Today I thought we'd try something different.
Oh, you make me blush, Doc. I have a bill today.
Dr. Quinto, I know. See the tapes. I saw what happened.
What can I say?
Anyway, I thought it would be good to talk about your childhood.
Oh, ever heard of romance, Doc? I don't give up the goods for free. You'll have to try harder.
What do you have to think?
You hear me? You scratch my back, Doc, and, well, I won't have you wrapped in plastic and left in a gutter.
So, you have given in and taken my map. I hope it proves useful.
security doors are locked. I'm going to have to find another way around to get back on Gordon's trail. The wall ahead is weak enough for my explosive gel to blow through and open up a new path.
Off your mask. So, Bats, I was thinking, you really could use a friend in here. Someone to talk to, share secrets with. Shall we start with the big one? Who is that behind the mask? Why do you feel the need to go out into the world and fight people like me? Do you really think you can win? We'll see.
Batman, what's going on? The crazies are moving towards the medical facility. What's Joker doing?
He's trying to take over the island piece by piece. It looks like medical is his next target. Has anyone got out of the building?
I saw a doctor try and get out. He was torn apart. Throw it in the water. He never stood a chance.
You wait here. I'll be back.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm getting some troubling reports of a bat infestation in Joker Asylum. Let me remind everyone that it is their civic duty to exterminate this vermin. We can't have it making its way back to the main.
Where's Gordon?
Wouldn't you like to know?
I'm over here!
Shut up!
Ah! You crazy bitch!
Harley!
Ah!
What's he doing here? It's too early!
I'm sorry, Puddin'. Don't be angry with me. Mwah!
Go, you little minx. I can never stay mad at you.
Sorry, B-Man. You'll have to find another way. Bye-bye now.
This way's blocked. Better search outside for another way in.
I want all the doctors rounded up. Search every inch of the medical building. I mean it. Search every room, every office, and every trash can. If another doctor tries to run and gets out of the building, then you won't. I'll just flood the rooms with happy gas and leave you to die. Hell, I may do that anyway. Sounds fun.
Of course you found that one easy. You were supposed to.
Get off of me!
Got it! Get down there with the others! Move it!
Okay, okay, I hear you. I'm going.
Why does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
Clear. You're safe now.
I don't know what happened. One minute we were doing our evening rounds, and the next, armed thugs burst into the room and took us hostage.
Did they have anyone with them?
They took someone into the elevator. I couldn't tell who it was.
They obviously didn't want to be followed. The elevator appears to have been powered down. You're going to be okay here.
We'll be fine.
What about the others? We heard gunfire. They could be dead. We should go and help.
Oh no, I forgot. Dr. Kellerman was in the patient observation room, and Dr. Chen went to surgery.
And Dr. Young went to X-ray.
Okay, stay here. I'll find the other doctors.
Batman saved us. I never really believed he existed.
I'll get you out of there. We're gonna be okay.
Patient interview 21. known as the Riddler. So, Edward, Warden Sharp tells me you've been leaving threatening riddles scrawled on the asylum walls. Again.
One would have to be severely paranoid to read threats into harmless riddles, Dr. Young. May I test you with one?
Very well.
What is it that walks on four legs, then two legs, and finally three legs?
A human being. As a baby, it crawls on four legs. As an adult, it walks on two. And in later years, it uses a cane.
Good try. But the answer to all three is a baby. True, it crawls on all fours, but cut off its legs and it can only wiggle on two limbs. Give it a crutch, it can hobble around on three. You see?
It's horrible. How can you even joke about that?
Easily, Doctor. It's not my baby.
You are performing just below my predicted expectations. At this rate, you'll never beat me.
Taped interview 39. Patient's name is Edward Nigma. At this point in time, I've yet to decide if Mr. Nigma is a suitable candidate for the Titan process. I'd like to talk about your childhood.
Miserable. Next.
By all accounts, that is where your fascination with riddles began. I believe discussing those years could explain your compulsive behavior.
Very well. My father hated me. Always called me a moron.
I see.
I was determined to prove him wrong, so I entered a contest at school. A $20 prize to the kid who could figure out an almost impossible logic problem. I won, of course.
And that pleased your father?
Hardly. He was convinced I had cheated. He kept yelling, "You must have cheated! Admit it, you moron! You cheated!" I swore I didn't. And he hit me for lying.
I'm sorry to hear that, Edward.
Don't be. He was right.
Remember, a happy patient is a quiet patient.
Let me introduce you all to the sterling work of our new head of research, Dr. Penelope Young. Since joining our team 2 years ago, Arkham is now at the forefront of research into understanding the human mind.
Good afternoon, Arkham. Let's talk about the mind. How can such a complex entity be understood and eventually treated when it breaks? How indeed? Project Titan's goal is to create a testbed to fully probe our special cases in a safe, risk-free manner. Our goal is to cure the more unfortunate specimens, the weak, those not physically up to the challenge that our medical practices present. Project Titan will make us a world-class facility, an award-winning facility.
When you or someone you know is seriously distressed, there are few institutions where they can be taken, and where you can be reassured that they are safe and undergoing the finest care available. An extensive breakdown...
That's done.
Yeah. She can operate on me anytime.
He's there!
Care.com.
Then I've been ordered to make sure you are taken out ASAP. Looks like you're a vomiting ship.
Gotta tell you, the boss is all over this job. Planned like a military operation. Friends on the inside and out.
I am quite aware that this job, as you call it, requires friends. What I want to know is why you chose me. Did Joker specify me? Why don't you let me talk to him? I'm sure we can settle this.
Lady, if I have to tell you once more, I am going to hurt you. You understand? Shut the hell up.
Oh, please, no! No!
That was one of the easy ones.
What's going on? They were talking like they were in control. Is it true the Joker escaped?
Unfortunately, yes. But not for long.
I'd been studying Joker's case for months when he broke out. The warden was very specific. He wanted Joker cured.
Bad publicity will affect his campaign for mayor.
That'll be the least of his... God, I almost forgot. They said they were moving through the facility, hunting down the other doctors.
Don't worry, Doctor. I rescued you first, and now I'll search the other rooms. You wait here. It's dangerous out there. There are still more medical staff that need my help.
All patients, please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation.
Our findings have led to debates about whether psychosis is in itself neurotoxic, and whether potentially damaging changes to the brain are related to the length of psychotic episodes. Project Titan allows us to strengthen the individual's ability to cope with such changes. Early results were promising, but it was only after the arrival of Patient X that our expectations were raised. Patient X was the catalyst that led to a full-scale adoption of the Titan process. We must all thank our benefactors for this opportunity.
We represent all medical specialties and offer a wide range of medical, surgical, diagnostic, and wellness programs. High quality of care, coupled with Arkham Asylum's convenient location, have ensured we are voted the number one facility in the entire state. Times have changed at this establishment, and through our pioneering techniques, we believe that anyone can be cured. Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution...
Who's the guard?
You would have believed...
That mean son of a bitch is cat. It's the back!
Everyone knows the story. But that is only half. Our low security wings offer normal, but troublesome...
Boss, it's done. The room is full of gas, and Captain Hook is stuck in it. Thing is... Razor didn't get out in time. He's stuck in here, too.
I'll teach him to dilly-dally. Don't let anyone out of there, even Razor. He's failed me, and I don't like failure.
Go, Batman!
Cash, what happened?
There was an alarm in medical. I heard someone shouting and found the doc lying on the floor. When I went to help him, the room was flooded with gas. These doors locked down. We can't get out. Don't know how long we can last.
How brave. Let's give Mr. Cash a great big hand. He could use one.
You'll be laughing out of your butt when I get out of here.
Lighten up, Holmes. I'm just messing with you.
Can't wait to return the favor.
Leave it, Cash. Can you control the ventilation system in there?
Try it. It's a no-go. He disabled remote access.
I'll find a way.
Joker's filled the room with gas and we're trapped in here. I can sit in here all night, but the doc over there ain't looking too good.
I don't know. We lock him up, he gets out, and more people die. If I just had 1 minute alone with that animal.
Patient interview 44. Yet another interview with Edward Nygma. I have yet to make up my mind whether he's a genius or just a loser. Whichever one he is, just being in his company is both irritating and exhausting.
Hello, Miss Young. You look tired.
Anything you need, Marshall? No, thank you, Edward. I am here to help you. We all are.
Forgive my arrogance, Doctor, but if you think I need your help, well, you're in the right place.
Let's look at it a different way. Throughout your career, you have specialized in bizarre traps and convoluted clues that more often than not result in the death of the unfortunate participants.
And if the citizens of Gotham were smarter, my games would be merely an amusing diversion.
Instead of death traps.
You really should be thanked.
There is still medical staff needing my help.
Remember, a happy patient is a quiet patient.
I'm not sure I can keep it a secret any longer. I've got two old friends coming to the party. One of them is just terrifying me about saying hello. The other, well, let's just say he's going to be surprised to see you as you will be to see him.
With Amadeus...
Batman!
Don't speak. You're safe now.
But it's a trap!
I know. Just not for me.
It's true! You really are the world's greatest detective. How did you do that, Bats? Oh, what the hell? Get down there, boys. See if he can detect being punched in the face. Don't get too full of yourself, Bats. I'm just softening you up. Think of this as a preview to the main event. You'll see.
I'm sorry. I tried to tell you. I couldn't speak.
Relax, you're safe now. I can handle these low-life thugs.
So the great detective has solved a mere 10% of my challenges. Are you ready to give up yet?
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you.
I got a response.
Patients, please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation. Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, you would have...
Did you find them? Are they okay?
Yes, they're safe now.
Batman, we've got another problem.
I need to get back to the mansion. All my research notes are there. We can't risk Joker getting his hands on them.
It's not safe, Doctor. The island's a war zone. You won't stand a chance.
It's my life's work. You really don't have the authority to...
I'll get her there, Batman. You ask me, it's about time for a little payback.
I don't like it, but... Who called the elevator?
It wasn't us. It's coming from the lower floor.
Cash, take Dr. Young. Get her notes and then find somewhere safe to hold up. Everyone else, go to the observation room. Barricade yourselves in.
The boss says he's in here somewhere. Spread out.
Yes.
psycho built this place. The hospital ever been in it.
Too easy! Oh, think about it. I got you trapped in a little metal box, hanging precariously over a deadly drop. What say I just blow the emergency brakes and drop you like a sack of puppies? Say goodnight, Dats. Boom! Only kidding. Got a few more surprises in store for you. Prepare to face your fears. All of them!
I'm sorry, Jim. Barbara. I'm sorry. I was too late.
I'm sorry. The number you've dialed isn't available. Please leave a message after the tone.
Barbara, are you there?
Please hang up your phone.
scared, little rat. Do you need your mommy?
Had a little run-in with Scarecrow, slowed me down. I'll get back to you in a bit. It wasn't Gordon. Crane's gas must have affected me more than I thought.
Are you lost, little bat? Having trouble figuring out what's real and what's just a figment of your twisted little mind?
Same here.
Just roll with it, Bats. It gets easier once you get in. It really does.
Joker's not messing. He wants the old man kept safe from Batman. If anyone gets near him, it won't be me carrying the can.
No problem. Nothing's going past me. Batman'll be a dead man, and I'll be famous.
Whatever. Get over there and keep looking. Now go!
Harley's got the old man up top. You see the bat or anyone else skulking around, he died. Smell a man in tights and Harley kills the old man.
challenge completed. Can you do more?
You took longer than I thought.
He's out of control. He's trying to prove something. I'm not sure I can stop him this time.
You'll do it. Batman, listen. We're not alone. He's got something else down there. I don't know what it is.
What a blabbermouth! Spoiling the surprise!
Be quiet.
Oh, am I getting to you? Am I? Good. You're going to love this next bit.
It wants Dr. Young's login.
Never mind that. Get behind me. Now. Bane.
I thought he broke out of Blackgate.
Cut me down.
Who did this to you?
Dr. Young, the Bruja. She drained the venom from my blood. Must stop her.
Sorry, Hasbane. The good doctor won't be a problem much longer. How do you like my puppet? What say we cut him down?
Okay?
I'm fine, Jim. Where's Quinn?
Gone. Must have gotten loose while Bane was throwing you around.
We need to get you off the island.
I'm not a rookie. I can handle myself.
Ah! 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 Ah!
Bruja!
No, Bane. This time I break you.
Jim, get back to the mainland. It's too dangerous here.
I don't like leaving you here.
Radio claims he's planted bombs all over Gotham. Gotham will panic. You're needed there.
We're ready to go now, sir.
Bane called Dr. Young Bruja. What does it mean?
It's Spanish for witch.
Oracle, go through the city's computers. Pull up all you can find on Dr. Young. I'll go through anything you find once I get to the cave.
A bat cave? On Arkham Island?
I built it years ago. It's best to plan ahead for situations like this.
How'd you manage to keep this a secret?
It's me, remember?
So do you think Dr. Young's been experimenting with Venom? The same chemical that turns Bane into that animal?
Yes, I'm worried. Bane seemed even more powerful than usual. Joker wants the Venom, and that can only be trouble.
I'm heading to Dead Man's Point in Arkham North. I'll contact you once I'm in the Batcave.